Everybody, I hope the students know that Veterans Day is on November 11th because it celebrates the anniversary of the armistice being signed that ended World War I, or as it was known then, the Great War, thinking that would be the last one. But anyway, that was signed on November 11th, 1918, so this is the 98th anniversary tomorrow of that. So again, there are many, many veterans going all the way back to the Revolutionary War that we would like to honor with this next song.
Thank you.